Hi everyone, my name is Anton, and welcome back to my F1 2009 walkthrough. It's time for Spain, Barcelona. I wonder who practice session, so it's time for. But I hope it won't be
qualifying session one. You need to place in the top 15 fastest drivers to make it through to the second qualifying round. Bourdais is going out.
Question is, that would be enough for Q2?
You're in P2. Massa is leaving his garage. You're in P9.
What?
Repeat, P9. There are 10 minutes remaining.
Should be enough.
You're in P2.
That should be enough.
Is taking to the track.
And it.
You're in P3. Good driving. You're through to the next session. The back of the grid will be taken up by Nakajima, Piquet, Fisichella, Sutil, Uwemi.
Now Q2. That should be easy.
The clocks have been reset, and we're into Q2. where the fastest 10 drivers will go through to the final qualifying round.
That should be enough. I end this.
You're in P1. Hamilton is going out again. 10 minutes to go this session. Second, a good race tomorrow could see you in the points. Grid slots 15 to 11 will be taken by Heidfeld, Kubica, Urde, Kovalainen, Glock. The remaining 10...
Q3.
Q3. The clocks have been zeroed. This session will decide the grid positions from 10th to pole.
You're
in pole position.
Incredible!
Excellent driving.
Let's go to the garage and see what...
Alonso, you're in P1. Raikkonen.
Let's end this.
Fantastic driving, you're in pole position for tomorrow's race. Well done.
Great.
Tops 2 to 10 will be made up of... Button. Weber. Trulli, Barrichello, Rosberg, Massa, Hamilton, Raikkonen, Alonso.
Fantastic. It's time for the race.
All-round racetrack. You'll need to be proficient across the board to perform well here. The best chance to overtake is the first corner, so make sure you get a good solid start. Failing this, the final chicane offers further opportunities.
I'm incredibly fast. Good believe. Don't let...
shake you down.
Valuable points in the race for the championship.
One race advantage. Spanish Grand Prix first. The next will be very hard. The Monaco. I never win it. And I didn't even get points because of the title. I don't know if I can even get points, but we'll see about that next time. Alright guys, that's all for now. Bye bye.